What are you doing, hon? I cannot wait to see you. Are you ready to see me or not? What about the cows? Have you checked on your cows? Did you count them? Parenting from the road is, it has its good points and bad points. And my show in Burlington, I had a lady had given Grace tough enough to wear pink briar horse. And she had called me on the road and wanted to open this box with this pink horse in it. Baby, I probably wouldn't open that horse because it's a collector's item, baby. Well, it'll be worth some money someday, baby. You just don't want to collect it. Well, okay. It's already yours, baby. You don't have to collect it. I'm just saying that it will be worth more money if it's not broken or if it's in that box, honey. What's wrong, baby? Did Mama get on to you for wanting to open it? Honey, there's some things that you can play with and there's some things that are just expensive. And that's one of those deals that's kind of expensive. It's just a collector's item. And of course, she's six and I had given her an opportunity at that time where she can make her own decisions just away from me because I'm on the road. And she didn't open it. And she knew that it might be worth a little more if she didn't. And so I gave her a choice at that point. Okay, who loves you big much?
Who is it?
Okay, you love me big much? Right, okay. I love you big much.